Alright, this is the all-new OpenSUSE Leap 15.4. And this release brings the much-awaited version jumps for all the software, desktop environments, and above all, this version of OpenSUSE has now synchronized its codebase with SUSE Linux Enterprise 15. That makes OpenSUSE Leap 15.4 a well-rounded operating system that is perfect for advanced and professional users. It has a wealth of features, making it an excellent choice for anyone in need of a powerful OS. With its updated base and tools, Leap 15.4 is perfect for power users who are looking for a reliable as well as a capable operating system for high-priority computing. This is a computing system for the pros. So let's jump right in and see what's new in OpenSUSE 15.4, the performance, the user interface, and stability, and I want to particularly talk about where exactly OpenSUSE Leap is positioned in today's Linux world. We have recently hit 100,000 subscribers, and I want to thank each and every one of you for the incredible support you have shown me throughout this time. Really, I'm humbled and thankful. At the same time, I'm happy to announce my premier live course, Linux Mastery. Linux Mastery is my 30-day live course where I'll take you right from installing a Linux distribution to an advanced Linux user. You'll start with the fundamentals of Linux and master more than 100 commands. Then we'll proceed to master shell scripting, Linux system administration, Linux networking, and many more advanced topics which will add significant weightage to your resume. In just 30 days, you will gain the skills and the confidence you need to use Linux like a pro. And the whole course will be live, so you'll be learning from me in real time and getting all your questions answered at the same time. I'll be taking limited students per batch, so book your spot right now. Link in the description below. As you might know, OpenSUSE offers two versions. Tumbleweed is a bleeding-edge, rolling-release distro that offers you the newest of all the tech, all the time, before everybody else. This is a great choice for tech enthusiasts. OpenSUSE Leap, on the other hand, is the premium offering with superior stability. With version 15.3, which was the last version, OpenSUSE and SUSE Linux Enterprise have become binary identical for smoother migration between the two. And this version of OpenSUSE is in sync with SUSE Linux Enterprise 15 Service Pack 4. Now, SUSE Linux Enterprise is one of the biggest names in the IT industry. It is used and trusted by companies like Sony, SAP, European Space Agency, Bosch, and many more top names. This means OpenSUSE is built with industry-leading technology and a high degree of stability, as this system will be powering a huge number of critical servers. OpenSUSE Leap 15 is estimated to have 6 years of supported lifetime. Every year, one minor update will be pushed, updating all the packages to newer yet very well-tested packages. This formula is a great recipe for making a solid and tech-loaded operating system. I've been using OpenSUSE Leap 15.4 for some time now, and it is a powerful operating system that provides an experience tailored for advanced users. It benefits from the reliability and long-term support of SUSE Linux Enterprise. However, it also offers cutting-edge features and the latest software packages. This makes it a great choice when you need a reliable system while also not stagnating a lot with regard to technologies. But it should be noted that OpenSUSE Leap is a system built mainly for advanced users and professionals. It has many advanced features like the YAST control center, integrated BTRFS with snapshots, zipper package manager, and many more. All these things make OpenSUSE very powerful, but at the same time, these can be overwhelming to Linux newcomers. But once you know how to use these tools, OpenSUSE can be a lot of fun, especially YAST. OpenSUSE's YAST control center is renowned for its comprehensive feature set. It's a very powerful tool. YAST is a huge selling point for OpenSUSE as well as SUSE Linux Enterprise. No other Linux distribution has such a versatile and powerful administrative software. You install OpenSUSE with YAST, you install software and manage them with YAST, you configure and control everything with YAST. When I'm saying everything, I mean everything. YAST is also super user-friendly with this simple graphical interface. It's easy for both experienced Linux users and newcomers to get the most out of their system. It's modular and gives you control in a way that you can handle it. Everything is neatly organized here. Linux newcomers as well as experienced Linux users will appreciate this. Most of these settings can be directly accessed from the dash or the menu. Advanced Linux distros like OpenSUSE can be very intimidating as well as cumbersome for people who are new to them. YAST makes using it very pleasant as it truly gives you control. And in case something goes wrong, you know you can solve the issue with just a few clicks. Well, most of the times. OpenSUSE offers all the desktop environments. KDE Plasma, GNOME, and XFCE are available to choose during installation. Additionally, Cinnamon, Mate, Enlightenment, Pantheon, LXD, LXQT are also available. I installed OpenSUSE with GNOME and we get GNOME 41 here. I know most distros are running with GNOME 42 now, but since OpenSUSE Leap is a stability-oriented distribution, we get latest minus 1 or 2 versions here to guarantee stability. This is stock GNOME without any modifications and it is very pleasant to use. The workflow is productivity-oriented. You'll notice that the default GNOME wallpapers have been removed and only one wallpaper is provided here. This reiterates the aim or target users of OpenSUSE: advanced users and professionals. OpenSUSE is an operating system that means business. KDE Plasma and XFCE too look nice here. The desktops are not altered with any branding, themes or colors. OpenSUSE tools all integrate nicely with the system and they can be directly accessed from the dash or the menu. This is a good thing for system admins and places where OpenSUSE is used in production. OpenSUSE gives you all the top choices, but there's nothing extra glittery added here. We get stock desktops, so there's no complaints. OpenSUSE gets an A in the looks department. OpenSUSE Leap is highly optimized for performance. Since this will be powering a lot of servers and very specialized computing systems, it comes with enhanced defaults. Since OpenSUSE is available with XFCE desktop, you can build a performance-oriented system right from the start if you want. OpenSUSE and XFCE is a great combination for high performance and speedy computing. The performance here is good with other desktops too. AMD and Intel integrated graphics are pre-installed. For Nvidia, you need to manually install the drivers. Latest versions of all these drivers are provided here, so you'll be getting the best performance out of your hardware. OpenSUSE also makes it very easy to tweak it to deliver the kind of performance you want. Various aspects of the system like the memory management, CPU usage can all be tested and modified. OpenSUSE provides tools and documentation that enables extensive tweaking under the hood. And if you get into it and understand how it all works, it's quite amazing. Moving on to the software department, this is where OpenSUSE excels above everything else. First of all, OpenSUSE has a very advanced package manager. Zipper is a robust package manager that is very easy to use and lets you install and manage thousands of software on OpenSUSE. It makes it easy to keep your system up to date with the latest software releases and security patches. It automatically manages dependencies and stuff very harmoniously. Graphically, you can install and manage software from Yast. While we do get GNOME software here, I really enjoyed using Yast. It has that old synaptic feel and it is so fast. With Yast, we get so much control. We can add and manage repositories directly from here. Talking about the software packages themselves, OpenSUSE is one of the biggest Linux distros that has not prioritized the use of unified package managers like Snap or Flatpaks over traditional native packages. This is a huge thing. Sure, you can install both Snaps and Flatpaks here, but OpenSUSE makes all the software available natively in RPM versions and that can be a huge selling point for many people including me. OpenSUSE has a large software repository and contains a humongous amount of packages. Almost anything you want can be installed easily here. Then there's software.opensuse.org. Here, there are more than 100,000 packages. You can find pretty much anything you want here and install them directly from here. I was pleasantly surprised when I found even lesser known software here. Overall, in the software availability department, OpenSUSE Leap is just top notch. This has everything you could wish for. Installing and getting started with OpenSUSE Leap is easy. Firstly, you need to download the ISO file. Now, we get many options here, so it might be confusing at times. For installation, it is recommended that you download the offline image for your specific architecture. Then, you flash it onto a USB stick and live boot into it. Yast will take you through the installation. All the steps are easy to understand. You get to choose the desktop environment you want here too. The whole process takes around 20 minutes. After installation, you get stock desktops without any additional theming. The system is functional with a good number of pre-installed apps. AMD and Intel integrated graphics drivers are pre-installed. For Nvidia, you do get open source drivers, but for maximum performance, you need to install the proprietary drivers. You can also upgrade from earlier versions of OpenSUSE Leap. OpenSUSE is a community project and it is backed by major names like AMD. It has good support material online and you can find guides and troubleshooting help easily. OpenSUSE has excellent official documentation and this is really beneficial. And if you want, you can get a paid license and migrate to SUSE Linux Enterprise directly from OpenSUSE and this makes you eligible to get support directly from SUSE. OpenSUSE Leap is a very well-structured, powerful and outstanding operating system. Quality of experience here is something else. Now, OpenSUSE is not for everybody. It comes from SUSE and they have their focus on enterprise and advanced users. No, we don't get simple just click next installation here. It doesn't have shiny features that make it recommendable for use by absolute Linux newcomers. But what OpenSUSE offers is control over your installation, control over what is installed on your system, and it provides a great environment for advanced users to do some advanced computing. The tools and technologies provided here like Yas and Snapper, they are the tools of titans. Even for Linux newcomers, OpenSUSE provides an opportunity to get to know Linux and level up. OpenSUSE is not what it used to be. Its user base has shrunk and people don't talk about it like they used to. I agree on this. But that's got nothing to do with OpenSUSE as an operating system. But rather, it's because OpenSUSE aligned its target user base more towards enterprise servers, developers, and businesses. And that is where OpenSUSE Leap truly shines. It's an amazing product with industry-grade stability and standards. And for servers, software professionals, schools and colleges, businesses, and for people who want to level up their Linux experience, I highly recommend OpenSUSE Leap. It's one of the best names in this category. So definitely check it out. The download link is given in the description below. Did you know that the top 500 supercomputers in the world are powered by Linux? 96% of the top 1 million servers and 90% of all cloud infrastructure in the world operates on Linux. So having a good knowledge of Linux is an invaluable asset in the IT field. It gives you a huge competitive advantage. Having a good knowledge of Linux also opens up a world of opportunities. It has helped me tremendously in my career and it'll help you too. So I've created the complete beginner to mastery Linux course where you'll be learning more than 100 commands and advanced concepts like shell scripting, Linux system administration, Linux networking, and so much more. And the best part, we'll be doing this live. Yes, this course will be a fully live course where I'll be teaching you in real time and you can ask me any questions you have at the same time. And this is an absolutely beginner level course. I'll be helping you install your first Linux distro if it's your first. And by the end of this course, you'll have the skills and the confidence to use Linux like a pro. This course will also massively help you in cracking interviews and passing Linux certification exams. I'll be taking limited students per batch, so book your spot right now. Link in the description below. See you there. This is Linux Techs, signing out.